is in the master. It's crazy that they like this on YouTube, cause you can totally seem the boo. I'm not so I get away with it, even though this song is your birth. It's a rock star, there's all made of language. It's also one who's been heavily drinking. It's a part of this song, I'm not even saying. This next part is just overly auto-tunami. I sound like an orgasm in a vibe. What's wrong with music? I'm being so dope, like why do you staring at my ears? Well, that's why he's doing nothing I'm doing on the wire. Come on, I'm gonna do something you do. No, I mean I want you to sing something. We stop to hear your lame dance from Harlem.
Yeah, okay. You need to enunciate. No one understands you. These are words you must be joking. How much weed have you been smoking? It doesn't matter, boo. I am only here to get some crunch grinding from you. Every video, that's what I make a girl do. While I make a dumb face and still and try to echo.
But after it would be fun, fun, fun to have you inside me.
No, no, that is not happening. All I want is you to grind me, girl. Yeah.
I ask you to be in this bed cause I'm on it. I thought this was around, this was gone. Can you tell this song is about balling?
I can't tell what it's about. You're just making sounds with your mouth. I think I should leave now. I'm only into grinding, I don't like sex.
Work, 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 we work. Did someone tell us we heard someone say work?
Riri, did you say twerk, 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 twerk?
Hold on, these losers aren't legal, they can't work.
I'm pretty sure that she called for me a merc. I've gotta stop this in order to save Earth.
Oh, you gotta be shitting me! What a stupid fucking ending.
Yo guys, thanks for watching my work parody. If you want to see the rest of my parodies, click the link down below or click this box right over here.
When you believe, you achieve.
Big thanks to Peter Gilroy and George for being in this video. George played Drake. You can check them out. Click their facial hairs over here. Don't forget to get the original song on iTunes. Don't be a dickhead. You can get this song on iTunes as well. The link is down below or above my head. So the winner of the watch and the ring from last video's Instagram username is right here. Congratulations.
What are we doing? Oh, we're giving away big shoes. This time we're giving away George's big shoes.
Are his feet really this big? Holy shit. This time we are giving away these massive shoes that Drake wore in our video. All you gotta do for your chance to win is follow me on Instagram at BarBaker. These are huge. They're size 14s and they're vintage Reeboks that are brand new. Huge shoes. You're gonna want those shoes. Your cats can sleep in those damn shoes. You could fit your uncle in that shoe. By the way, we know that Rihanna was not speaking actual gibberish. It was Jamaican patois. We know. We did the research. We just did this parody because we thought it'd be funny to make fun of the fact that nobody understands what she's saying. God damn it. Get this, guys. At the end of every parody now, I'm giving one lucky subscriber to my second channel a chance to be seen on an end slate. All you gotta do is be subscribed to my second channel, youtube.com/bar. The link is down below. This time, the lucky winner is gonna pop up right now, and this is their message to you.
I'm making this video to say that I love my family, and I love everybody in it. I love my friends, and I love my school. Go Vermillion.
And next time, it could be you leaving that message. You can tell people to subscribe, to follow you, whatever. You're gonna get a 10-second slot. So make sure you're subscribed to my second channel. Shout out to ERB for letting us use their Deadpool costume. Thank you very much.
What's that? Oh.
Until next time, guys, I gotta go get ready for the next parody, which is gonna be Pillow Talk, because every comment is saying, why don't you do Pillow Cock? And now we're gonna do Pillow Cock. So that's the next parody. Peace out.
Pillow Talk, I mean.